Hello and welcome to this society event. My name is John. And let's get right down to business. We are starting with a par 4 first hole. Let's drop this in the middle of the fairway and take it from there. All right, let's have a good round today. Have fun out there. Hitting into an elevated green, we might need more club. This one's heading for the green. Nicely done, well judged. All right, here we go. This one for the birdie. Well, the putt appears to be online. And we are getting off on the right foot here today, starting off under par. I love it. Okay, this hole, we got a tailwind to deal with. Well, this approach is leaning a bit to the right. Don't know what that was. Just a little off on that approach. Okay, second shot here on the second. Good job with that chip shot. All right, staying at one under after that one. And here's your second shot on the third. And back in the fairway. Let's have a nice shot from here. That'll work. Here's an 11 footer. Going towards that hole. Oh, that was almost in. And this one for the par. And currently one under for the day. Let's see what happens here on hole number 4. This is about 185 yards or so to the pin. Bounce right, come on. Approach shot worked out just fine. Careful with this one. This is from way out. Rolled right by. 6 feet to the cup. And that was a good putt. And after that one, you currently sit at one under par. See if you can use the wind on this hole. It's left to right. This one looks like it'll play. Well, I thought that was gonna end up better than it did here in the rough. Okay, and as we set this one up, it's deep into this rough. Just wanted you to know. Get to the right. Well done. Back into the fairway. Good stuff. This one's your third. Oh, nice little chip there. putt drops for par. Nicely done.
You'll stay at minus one after that hole. This one's a par four hole. Well, no good. And hitting into an elevated green on this one. Way to go out there, looking good. Here's a 9-foot putt. Oh, yeah, that was fantastic. He managed to bring things down to 2 under after that one. And the 7th hole is upon us. Nice swing. Sounded great. That should do nicely. Okay. Could be a birdie on the scorecard if you drop this. Oh my goodness. This one's a 4-foot putt. This putt's good so far. Oh, that'll work for your par. Nicely done. And after that, you're 2 under. And this hole's a par four. I think this one will play. And this one's around 140 yards to the pin. Good job. This could be a birdie on the scorecard. Oh, come on, get in. Ooh, nice attempt, just wouldn't go. And still at 2 under par after that one. Wind is blowing right to left on this one. Nicely done. You got some good contact there. And we got about 225 yards to go from here. The approach heading right. Okay, third shot. Through with the chip. Okay, let's see what we can do on the next hole. And 3 under par for the day. Okay, teeing up now on the 10th hole. Oh, come on now. That's not what you deserve. We're gonna have to be real careful with this. It's deep into this rough. Setting up here deep in the spinach. This is potentially to save par. Well, it's heading towards the hole.
Oh no.
This one's a 3-foot putt. And after that one, your score will go up to 2 under par. Hole number 11 coming up. Good shot. was good.
Here we go. Drop this one for birdie.
Looking very nice.
Oh man, could have been real good. And you're 2 under par for the round. Let's see how this par 5 goes. Okay, there we go. And we're setting up here with an elevated green. Might need some more club. Come on, give us a kick to the right. And this is our third shot. And here's what you're dealing with for a birdie. Boom, and that's your fourth birdie of the day. And after that one, you've brought your score down to 3 under. Okay, careful out there. We got a tailwind. Well, unfortunately, that's a missed green. All right, here's our second shot on the 13th. Ah, man. Okay, this will save you par. This putt's tracking. That's gonna do just nicely. And that'll leave you right there at 3 under par. Nicely struck. Okay, setting up here about 140 to the pin. I like it. I like what you did there. Looking good. Well done out there. That's your 5th birdie on the day. And right now you are at 4 under par for the day. Well, have a good hole. We've got a par 4 for this one. Setting up around 130 yards. Well done. That's a nice little approach shot there. Okay, 11 feet to deal with. It's getting there. Nice putt. I like the way this is shaping up. That's your 2nd in a row of birdies. And that one will bring it down to 5 under. Have a good tee shot here now on the 16th. This putt for the birdie. Oh, it's getting there. Nice work. That's birdie number 7 today. And you are looking at a 6 under at the moment. That wind is blowing right to left on this hole. It's heading a bit right. And this is our 2nd shot here on the 17th.
Nice tempo on that chip, just nice and easy. Well done. There we go, in there with a par. Okay, score is currently clocking in at 6 under par. Well, this drive's looking okay. All right, good luck with your second shot here on the 18th hole. Taking driver off the fairway, are you?
Well done.
Okay, here's our third shot.
That was good stuff.
6 foot putt. And your birdie putt drops on the final hole. That's a good feeling.
All right, we're done here today, and you wound up at 7 under par. Well done.
And with that, I must leave you. We'll see you again real soon, though, hopefully, right?
Hello there, my name is John, welcoming you to the event. And today we start with a par 4.
Now let's strike this drive into the fairway and get on our way.
We got some good contact on that one.
And best of luck to you as you endeavor in this society tournament.
Looks like about 150 yards to go.
This one's heading a little bit to the left. Setting up here now for our third shot. Okay, we could save par here with this putt.
Looking super in the hole. Oh man, you did everything right on that one. I don't know how you did it. That was magical.
And after that one, you're sitting at 7 under. Teeing it up on the second hole.
That'll do.
And this one is for the bird.
Amazing.
After that hole, 8 under par. And we're teeing up now on the third.
Setting up about 220 yards away. is what our third shot's looking like. Ooh, nice little chip on that one. And you're sitting right there at 9 under par after that hole. And let's see how things go here on the fourth. This one should be in the fairway. Okay, this is about 160 or so to the pin. Well, that'll do for now. Here's an 18 footer. Putt appears to be online. Now that was a golf shot. And after that one, 10 under. Careful of the wind out there. Was tidy. This one's about 110 yards from the pin. Come on, kick left. And that'll do. Grab your putter. This is a super long putt. No two ways around it. Let's see how you do. Got this left for par. Well done. And you are currently 10 under par. Looks like a par 4 for this one. Hopefully this sticks to the fairway. Okay, green is elevated. Well, that approach kind of missed the mark a little bit. And this is your third shot. Here we go. Drop this and save that par. Ooh. All right, here we go. Give a tap and we'll head on to the next. Okay, 9 under is current score. And now teeing off on a par 3. Heading left. Okay, on the green safely, and from 27 feet out. Well, you had that one almost in there. Good putt. And your score is currently 9 under par. Wind's blowing from our backs on this one. Nice, pure swing, great stuff. We've got about 110 yards to go here.
Come on, get right.
Good job. We're on the green. This one's a 21 footer.
Looking really good.
Oh. This one's for par. That'll do nicely. And you're sitting right there at 9 under par after that hole. And here we go on the ninth. And this is a tough call. Not sure where this will go. And setting up now in the deep rough. Okay, third shot. A little bit to the right on the approach here. And this one's your fourth shot. Well judged on that one. All right, 9 under is your score. Teeing it up now on a par 4. Nothing wrong with that. And second shot on the 10th coming up. Well, maybe this will kick left. Safe approach, nice. 27 feet away. Oh, those ones are hard on your head, but let's keep going. And your score is currently 9 under par. Here we go on the 11th. That couldn't be what you intended, but yeah, we'll deal with it. Well, you can't hit them all. This one's your third. Great chip shot there, pure. That's pure. Okay, 9 under is current score. Hole number 12 coming at you. This shot is clocking in at 195 yards away. And your approach is heading right at the pin. This is our third shot. And here we go, this one for birdie. Well, it's going right by the hole. Just a little 3 footer left for this one. All right, 9 under is your score. Let's see how close you can get this one to the pin. Well, your approach is heading a little leftward. And here's our second shot on the 13th. Okay, here's our third shot.
Let's just drop one shot on this hole. This one's for bogey. Going towards that hole. I could have used a little bit more power, I think. And after that one, you're at 7 under. Looks like we're ready to go here on the 14th. Oop, that's no good. Let's be careful getting out of here. Might not get all the distance you want in the deep stuff. Well, you didn't hit this one, but that's okay. Setting up here now for our third shot. Ooh, nicely done on the chip shot. Nice putt. 7 under par after that hole. Okay, longer par 4 on this hole. Setting this one up 145 yards away. You'll be all right there. And this one's from 27 feet. Oh, it could be. And that one drops from way out. We're like in the burbs for that one. And after that one, you are at 8 under par. This one's a par 4. Alrighty, second shot on the 16th. Sink this next putt and you'll grab that birdie. Oh, this putt's about 6 feet. So far, so good. Nicely played. Okay, 8 under par is your score currently. All right, let's see what you got here on hole number 17. We're going left here. Well, I can't hit all the greens. That's a nice chip. Well done. And after that one, you're sitting at 8 under. Let's see what happens here on the 18th. Oh, that's not a great one. All right, we're in the rough. It's a bad scene in this rough, too. It's a bad lie. Okay, nicely done. You're in the fairway now. Let's hit up onto that green. And this one's your fourth. Oh, look at here. Nice chip. Okay, the par putt drops, and that's it for you. And as we head our separate ways, you've wound up at 8 under par. Well, on behalf of myself and the team here at HB Studios and 2K Sports, thanks for playing. I had a bit of fun. Hello there, my name's John McCarthy. It is my great distinct pleasure to welcome you to PGA Tour 2K23. I am fired up as well.
It looks like we have a par 4 on the menu as we begin our day.
Let's start this off in style. Put that one right up the middle. What do you say? Nothing wrong with that. Here we go. This drops and you get a bird.
Oh!
4 feet to the cup. Looking pretty good. And you're 8 under par currently. Have fun here on this par 3. Left. Heading left. Well, that's all right. We'll get on the green next time. Here's our second shot on hole number 2. Okay, positive thoughts. Let's save par right here.
Right by.
All right, let's get to the next. Okay, that's 7 under par for the moment. There's a par 5 for us. Well, looks like we're going to be in the fairway. Okay, we're about 205 to the pin from here. This one's heading left. All right, that one's on the green. We're going to focus on the positives and just worry about that extremely long putt in a little bit. Just a little bit aggressive there. It could be a good one. And that's great. That drop shot on the last is kind of a race now with this birdie here on this one. That wind's blowing right into our face on this one. And from here, we're looking at about 195 yards or so to the pin. Hopefully this will bounce to the left. That'll do for the approach. And you have this putt to get down to 9 under par. Ah, no good. All right, here is a look at our par putt. Okay, it's a lengthy par 4. We've got about 130 yards to go here. I'm okay with that. Setting up here with a extremely long putt. All right, here's a 7-foot putt. That's in there for par. And after that one, you are at 8 under par. And we are on the 6th hole now. Ooh, there's a hook. All right, hitting into an elevated green. There's something off on that swing. I just can't figure out what. And blunk. And this is your 4th shot. This is looking good so far. Here comes the bogey putt. This putt's going. Well, glad you sank that. That's a bogey. Okay, 7 under par at the moment. Teeing off now on the 7th. All right, let's pop this in. Birdie putt. Right by the hole. Here's a 14-foot putt. Oh, no, it's right by the hole. Nothing you can do now. Just pop in the bogey and we'll move on. And unfortunately, 2nd bogey in a row. Let's kick this bad luck to the curb.
starting with the next tee shot. And after that one, you're at 6 under. Par 4 for this one. Good little shot there. And this is about 170 yards to the pin. A little too far to the right on the approach, I think. Setting up for our third shot. All right, you've got about 6 feet here. Nice, that's gonna work. That's for par. Sitting at 6 under par after that one. We've got a headwind blowing in our face on this one. And here's our second shot on the ninth. Bold, using the driver off the fairway. I'll take it. I'll get through these branches eventually. Okay, third shot. Here's your fourth shot. Yeah, that'll work. And for the save. It's getting there. Good work. And after that one, you're at 6 under. All right, let's see what we can do off the tee here. It's a long par 4. That'll do nicely. And this is looking to be about 155 yards out. This one's a little to the right on approach. That's a safe shot. All right, here's a 22-footer. I went right by. Here we go, this next one for par. 6 under par currently. And teeing up now on the 11th. Sweet. Ooh, can we get a kick to the left? That's safe. And 28 feet from the cup. Get there. Wonderful, wonderful shot. And after that one, you're sitting at 7 under. And here we go with a par 5. Okay, we are about 245 yards out from here. And this is your third shot. Here we go, birdie putt coming up. This putt's good so far. Nice, nice work out there. That's your second birdie in a row. After that hole, 8 under par. And the wind's picked up here, blowing right to left. It was a good one. Good luck here. 18 feet to the cup. Oh, this one could drop. Oh, he almost had it. And after that one, you're sitting at 8 under.
All right, put this one out in the fairway. Beautiful swing. Okay, about 170 yards to the pin. Oh, your approach is heading left. And this is our third shot. Way to chip that one close. Well done. Okay, 8 under par is your score currently. And teeing up now on the 15th hole. Well, I'm sure that's not what you intended. Okay, we are in the deep stuff currently. This might be heading to a not great place. That's okay. No worries. We'll be on the green soon enough. This one's your third. This one's for par. Ooh. Setting up a 5-foot putt here. And we're going to go ahead and mark down that one as a bogey. 7 under par after that hole. 16th hole is upon us here. Let's see what happens. Hey, I'm liking that one. Nice chip. And after that one, you are at 8 under par. Might need a bit more club. We got a headwind on this hole. Sink this and you'll pull down a birdie. Good luck here. 6 feet to go. This putt's tracking. And that's your par. And you're 8 under par currently. And best of luck as you bring this one on home here on the 18th hole. Not sure where this one's going to end up. Could be rough. Now we're in the rough and it is a bad lie. Real deep into this rough. Okay, here's our third shot. Well, missed the green on that one, but I've already forgotten about it. This putt's left to save par. This one's on a good line. Oh, just about. All right, that is in the hole for the bogey on the final hole. And this one's done, and you've managed to post a 7 under par. Hello there, and welcome to this society event. And it's right in front of us. We have a par 4 first hole. Let's do this. Crank that drive straight at the pipe. Oh my goodness, just absolutely striped. Second shot here on the first. A little wayward on that approach. Setting up for our third shot. Here we go, par putt. Let's do it. Looking good. Okay, starting things off today at even par. Hopefully there's a few birdies we can catch out there yet.
teeing it up here on hole number two. Come on, kick left. Nice approach. Here we go, 29 feet from the cup. Oh, come on, get in. Okay, this one for par. And in the hole. Okay, that's 7 under par for the moment. Let's see what happens here on the third hole. Well done. Okay, you've got about 220 yards to go. Great work there. That's a great approach. And this one's 7 feet away. Wow. Amazing. And you're sitting right there at 9 under par after that hole. All right, we've got a par 4 on this one. That swing was to die for. This one's about 195 out. Good job. And here we go, potential birdie. Well, the putt appears to be online.
Oh!
And we're done that hole. Now, let's take a look at the leaderboard. And let's see what we can do here on the fifth hole. This one's about 110 from the pin. We'll take those all day. 10 under if you can sink this. Yikes, that went right by. And this will be your par putt here. Oh yeah, that'll do. Teeing off now in a long par 4. All right, you might want to club up a little bit. We have an elevated green. Heading for the green. Well, that's okay. That's okay. We'll get on the green, maybe on the next shot. This one's a 9-footer. This one's tracking. All right, we can get out of here with a par. And your score is currently 9 under par. Okay, let's see what you can do here on the 7th. Nice shot. That'll do. And just put this one in its home. It's a long way from home, but I have faith. Oh, birdie putt as well. That could have been good. Great swing. Okay, second shot here on the 8th hole. This one's heading a little bit too much to the right. Okay, third shot. I'm liking that one. Nice chip. And that's your par right there. All right, 9 under is your score. That was well played. All right, let's have a good second shot here on the 9th. And this is your third shot. Good job with that chip shot.
That is fine work. And your score sits at 10 under par at the moment. Best of luck to you on this par 4. Looks like we're heading to the fairway here. This is about 160 to the pin. Come on, bounce to the right for us. We're on the green with that one. Well done. Oh, that was a good effort. That was a good effort from that distance. Okay, after that one, you're sitting right there at 10 under. Here comes a par 4. Unlucky. Let's get out of this. This is a little spinachy for my liking. Good shot. Okay, here's your putt for birdie. Looking super. A little bit too firm on that one. Ooh, just missed. Okay, time to head over to the next hole. Okay, 9 under is current score. Here we go. Par 5 coming up. Well, I think this one will land in the fairway. Okay, we may need a little more club than normal here. That green is elevated. Setting up here now for our third shot. From 23 feet. Looking really good. A little too hard. And this one for par. All right, well done. And you're sitting right there at 9 under par after that hole. Looks like a par 3 on this one. Safely on the green. All right, setting up with a 39 footer. Oh my. And here we go. This one for par. All right. 9 under is your score. All right. Pop a nice one out in the fairway on this one. That isn't too good, is it? All right. Here's our second shot on the 14th. This could be a bit long. Let's see how it goes. This is our third shot. Nice tempo on that chip, just nice and easy. Well done. And your score is currently 9 under par. Here we go, par 4 ahead of you. I think this looks pretty safe. This one's around 135 yards out. Looks like this one's going left. Approach shot worked out just fine. And this putt is way out there. Best of luck. About 6 feet to go here. So far, so good. Good job. The putt will drop. And we're heading down the final stretch here today at 9 under par. And here we have a lovely par 4 hole. And here's our second shot on the 16th. Here we go. This one for birdie. Well, it's heading towards the hole. Beautiful shot. Sitting at 10 under after that one.
Good luck on the par 3 hole. All right, kick left. Well, that's too bad. I'm pretty sure you weren't planning on that. It's okay. And wouldn't it be nice to save par on this one? Ouch, right by the hole. And just inches to the hole. And you're sitting right there at 9 under par after that hole. And let's bring this thing home now on the 18th tee. Hey, it's all good. It's all good. It happens. We're in the big, thick, deep rough here. This is what our third shot's looking like. Nice shot. And this putt for a 69 on your round. Oh my goodness. And 5 feet left to go. And that putt will go down, and you've ended the round with a par. Good stuff out there. And at the end of this one, it'll be 9 under par for you. Well, that is all she wrote for me.
Thanks for watching, people. I appreciate you all, even though it wasn't great today. I promise you I'll be better next week.